Three senior staffers from Harris County Judge Lina Hidalgo's office are in court for the first time today after their indictments yesterday. Alex Triantaphyllis, Hidalgo's chief of staff, policy director Wallis Nader, and former policy aide Aaron Dunn were all in court today. All are charged with misuse of public information and tampering with records in connection with an $11 million vaccine outreach contract. The judge set a $3,500 bond for each. All are set to appear in court again in June.